lot has happened since growing up in Poland. Now I've got a son I adore, and he is graduating. So when they told me I had breast cancer, I was more afraid for him than for me. The cancer specialist at St. Peter's University Hospital understood I had to be there for him. Thanks to their care and the latest cancer treatments, the future never looked brighter.
Thanks, St. Peter's.
St. Peter's University Hospital, New Brunswick, New Jersey. Treating you better for life.